What typically inspired or triggered for you to set up your venture?
So before we started WSquare, I ran a digital marketing. I still run a digital marketing agency along with my business partner. Both of us started this together. And it's an all-women digital marketing agency. And we used to work with women who have taken a break and who are not ready to come back to work. So they used to work out of home. And we used to give them clients which they work from at home. And they used to give it to us on a contractual basis. So we had Google Drives to put up the posts. We had Google Sheets. So everything was done remotely with them. And while talking to them is when we realized that though they were able to give work, the productivity that they had when they're working from home was much lesser than work productivity when they're working outside. So if a project took them typically 2 to 3 hours to complete in office, it would take them 5 to 6 hours to complete at home. So that was the gap that they faced simply because there were so many hindrances that they kept getting, like the mundane joys of buying vegetables or cooking something or the servant coming in or your mother asking you questions or your mother-in-law asking you questions. And the lethargy that you had was very different when you work from home and you work from an office. In spite of companies giving flexi timings and work from home options, this was always a problem. So we wanted to address this in a different way, and that's how we came up with WSquare, which is India's first co-working for women, where we provided all the facilities for women to work near home rather than work from home. So that is something that we achieved. And then we moved on to entrepreneurs, where we found a lot of women entrepreneurs wanted the support to scale up their businesses. And that's when the incubation was launched, where we typically conduct 4 to 6 week programs, where we start from early stage products to developed products and get them into investment or get them into launch their products as well. So we help them in various aspects, right from legally to register the business, to financial management, to digital marketing, to investor talks. So we cover various aspects of a business along with a feminine touch to it, where we also touch upon how to maintain a work-life balance, how to counsel, how to do self-motivated. We do counseling sessions for them. So the incubation programs, though, were very business related. It always had a touch of women into it. And it helped us grow that community of women who could talk to each other and address problems that they had for each other, which was more relatable. So we wanted to do something which was very relatable for us and for women. And that's how the whole story came out.